Hey FDR, I'm your host Raji.
And I'm your co-host Will.
It's National Poetry Month, that's why we're rhyming today.
At the end of this week, you know what we say.
It's Friday! Today is April 26, 2013, and it's a B-Day today.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's lunch menu features a cup of vegetarian chili, frosted pretzel with cheese, and vanilla igloo. Attention Interact Club members, there will be a meeting on Tuesday, April 30th at 6 p.m. in the school library. The breakfast nook in the FDR library is now, lobby, is now open from 7:15 to 7:30. Did you forget your breakfast? Are you too tired to walk to the cafeteria? Are you hungry? Did you give up your lunch and now find yourself starving? We have the solution, a cash-only quick stop for food purchases that can travel with you to class. Hot breakfast sandwiches, deli sandwiches, bagels, fruits, and drinks will all be available daily. But remember, there's no access to your lunch account. You'll need to bring cash to buy anything. Stop by and try us out. We all have a brother, sister, uncle, aunt, father, mother, good friend, or even an acquaintance who is stationed in Afghanistan. Maybe you've wondered what you can do to give back and show them how eternally grateful you are for all their hard work and sacrifice. We will be collecting some supplies for our brothers and sisters in the military, and what we're looking for are care packages. They need to be non-perishable food items, powdered drinks, especially Gatorade, magazines, card games, disposable cameras, and much, much more. There will be two collection boxes in the lobby and one guidance office. Bring your items in by May 17th so they can be shipped out in time for Memorial Day services. See Mrs. Rodriguez for more information.
If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a dodgeball, real talk. The dodgeball tournament is on May 15th, ladies and gentlemen. And if you just can't get enough of handball, the tournament is on the 23rd. The date was changed due to the budget vote on May 21st, but we still live. Please see Ms. Duffy in the athletic office, Jared Schiffer, or Bridget Leyva for detail. And keep in mind, playing in both events gets you a discount in the cost. Fall sports forms are ready for pickup in the nurse's office. They are due May 17th, so get them soon. And now we turn to Bruce to check the weather for this weekend.
Thank you, Will. On Saturday, it's going to be sunny, no chance of rain, a high of 68, a low of 44. On Sunday, high of 71 and a low of 45. Now go out there and get a tan. I know I will be. Back to you, Raji.
Very special thing to me.
We need to vent or get a message through.
That's what poetry makes you do.
We wouldn't have asked you if we already knew.
FDR, what poem inspires you?
My name is Kaylee, and a poem that inspires me is Instructions for a Bad Day by Shane Koizan.
My name is William, and a poet that inspires me is Raji.
Hi, my name is Sarah, and the poet that inspires me most is Ralph Waldo Emerson.
Hi, I'm Andrea, and my poet that inspires me is Robert Frost.
My name is Claire, and a poet that inspires me is William Shakespeare.
Hello, I'm Tom, and the poet that inspires me is Shane Koizan, and one of his poems is To This Day.
Hi, my name's Rebecca, and my favorite poet is Dr. Seuss.
Hi, I'm Ashley.
Hi, I'm Kayla.
And the poet who inspires us is Raji.
Hey, how's it going? My name's Tyler, and a poem or poet that inspires me is William Shakespeare.
To see the entire video with all the answers we filmed this week, check out the YouTube channel or Facebook page. And now we turn to Josh to hear about the FDR sports teams.
Thanks, Will.
14-4 victory over Washingtonville. Alex Makwiki, Aiden Burkhart, and Billy Lysenko led the offense, accounting for 12. Alex Makwiki and Aiden Burkhart each finished with 5 goals and 2 assists. Defensively, the president's defensive player, limiting him to 0 points. Standout performers include Danny Pelkey, Brian McFarlane, Trevor Toppin, and Andrew Orton. From yesterday to what will be happening today, the JV. On Saturday, the varsity baseball team faces Middletown here at FDR. The crew team is competing in the Sarah. Team is going to Herkimer for the Mudville tournament, and the varsity track and field team are going to the Tiger Relays at Diet. YouTube channel or Facebook page. Good luck, everyone, and back to you, Raji.
This just in. According to a survey conducted by AT&T's texting and 7% of teens know that texting while driving is a bad thing and is very dangerous. 43% of them admit to have sending a text while driving. And 75% of them say that the practice is common among their friends. Think back to the last text message you received or sent. Would reading or responding to that message from behind the wheel of a car be worth the risk? I don't think so. Today's texting tip is this. If you're driving with another person in the car, let that person be your designated texter. You'll both be happy knowing that you're keeping each other safe while on the road. For more information on texting while driving and to take the pledge against distracted driving, speak with a representative from Allstate and Lunchroom 142 during today's lunch periods.
Attention, junior class officers. There will be a meeting after school in room 230 on Tuesday, April 30th. This is mandatory. Please attend.
Now that we've got all the rhyming done, we'd like to be straightforward with you.
This poetry slam is going to be something very special, so we are encouraging everyone to come support.
And if you feel impressed to do so, join in with our poets and express yourself.
April 30th, after school in the library.
It's going to be a very memorable FDR event. Happy Friday, FDR.